It is March 3rd, 2021, and things are swell today.